Hi there, and welcome to ICIS TV News at 1 for Tuesday, the 10th of July, 2007. I'm Nicolette Allen. Top stories this hour. Europe. Russian potash producer Silvinit is going to the Moscow Arbitration Court to contest a federal anti-monopoly service ruling that it must drop prices. Americas. There'll be a debate today in the Brazilian Parliament about the difference in price between ethanol at the mill, which has fallen 39% in recent months, and at the pump, where it has fallen 8% in the same time. Asia. Toluene diisocyanate, TDI, prices rose by 900 to 1200 yuan per tonne, between about $120 and $160, since last Thursday in East China. This is because of tight supply. Middle East. Ma'aden, the Saudi Arabian mining company, and Samsung Engineering from Korea have signed a deal worth $960 million to build a 3,300-ton-per-day ammonia plant in Ras Al-Suwar. Now, here's the noon snapshot of key oil and chemicals prices in Europe from ICIS Pricing. Crude. August West Texas Intermediate. 72.01, down 18 cents. August Brent, 75.37, down 41 cents. Prices ease back from the 11-month high seen yesterday, with traders predicting a period of consolidation. But renewed Nigerian violence and maintenance in the North Sea helped to support the price. Naphtha. Spot open spec cargoes between 687 to 693 cost insurance and freight, Northwest Europe, down 3 on the buy side of yesterday's close. July swap 691 to 692 on the same basis. Benzene. July bids and offers were at 1110 to 1125, down 5 on the buy side of yesterday's close. August indications were down 5 at 1100 to 1115. Styrene. July indications were stable at 1370 to 1390. August indications were down 5 to 10 at 1380 to 1400. MTBE. A bid was reported at 930 with no firm offers heard. Gasoline traded between 780 to 782. For more news, pricing, chemicals industry information and intelligence, visit www.isis.com. Thanks for watching. There's more tomorrow.